This simulation looks at the case where we start with an evacuated tank and we inject the liquid propane into the tank and then we let it go to equilibrium. And then what we're showing a condition where the play button was hit and then the pause button was hit when only some liquid was injected. So we can change the amount of liquid injected with the slider. We can also change the temperature of the tank. And on the right side, we display how many moles of vapor, how many moles of liquid at the equilibrium condition. And of course, the liquid occupies a much smaller volume than the vapor. The pressure then, in this case, would be saturation pressure. If we inject small amounts, we won't have any liquid present in the tank. So let's look at this simulation to observe how things change as we change temperature and the number of moles. In this interactive simulation, we're going to inject the liquid, and we can change the amount of liquid that we're going to inject by moving this slider. And we can also change the temperature of the tank. And then when we select play, the system will go to equilibrium. And so what the bar graph tells us is how many moles of vapor and how many moles of liquid we have at equilibrium. The liquid at the bottom, the volume is exaggerated just to demonstrate behavior. But of course, this number of moles of liquid occupies much less volume than the moles of vapor. I can change the temperature in the tank, so I can reset, and I could do this at a much higher temperature, and let's say we do it with a smaller number of moles. And now when I select inject, notice we have almost no liquid. Indeed, if I were to decrease the number of moles further, we would no longer have vapor liquid equilibrium. We'd have just vapor in the tank. We have not added enough moles to fill this entire volume with vapor and be at saturation pressure. So we're below saturation pressure for this temperature. So the idea of this simulation is to help understand the idea of single component saturation pressure and vapor liquid equilibrium.